I vote to help protect and further the rights of my LGBTQIA community because we know that this election is weighing a lot on the Supreme Court and the future of the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court has a lot to do with the reason that LGBTQIA members actually even have rights to begin with. So the reason that I'm voting is to help upkeep those rights and hopefully put in some new ones.